in a pair. Yes, boy! The following contest is a triple threat tag team match and is for the WWE World Tag Team and the WWE Tag Team Championships. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 357 pounds, Elton Prince and Kim Wilson, Pretty Deadly.
Dominated the NXT UK and NXT tag divisions as soon as they arrived. These two have a certain style and a je ne sais quoi opponents just lack. A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense. AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special athlete.
Representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is in a class by himself, continually adding to his accolades with every single match. A Grand Slam champion in WWE night after night lives up to the moniker of phenomenal. You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
Look at the size of this man. 7'3" tall, 400 pounds. The true colossus of WWE.
And from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant.
No kidding. I got a neck ache just looking up at him.
Omos' stature alone fills his opponents with fear.
I feel fear in my soul. And I'm not even in the ring with the guy. He steps right over the top rope like normal people step over the curb.
Now, that's a good way, Byron, to set the tone of this match.
And at a combined weight of 575 pounds, Braun Strowman and Ricochet, the
ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
tornado tag with multiple teams facing off, things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
Boom! Cheap shot right above the eye. Right to the kidneys from behind.
He's able to fend off the attack.
It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Nice. Is it enough? A cover!
All punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
Styles throwing hard to the outside.
Piercing off the ropes.
Beautiful chop block.
Oh, hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
What a chance here. Here's the pinton. He breaks the first count after one.
And I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Big.
superstars thus far.
And is there anything wrong?
Back to the mat.
Yokes up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam deliver.
Facing off on the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Just punishing the knee.
Shot after shot after shot. German suplex released.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now. Taking away the center of all movement.
Kick turns that around. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. And he is daring his opponent to face him with the steel chair. Equalizer in hand, and he is just goading his opponent to make the first move. Right to the knee.
This is truly awesome.
Heading off, he's looking back. Powerless position to be in right now.
AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
The Styles clash.
Will it pay off for Styles?
Will it pay off?
Protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Vicious knee. Ricochet heads up, thinking high risk.
No way. Shooting star press by Ricochet. Beautiful.
Two. He picks up the win.
Here are your winners. Braun Strowman and Ricochet. The Monsters.
Teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.